So this is Granny on Roblox. So I'm just gonna play. I wonder who the granny's gonna be. How do I hide? How do I hide? How do I look inside? I'm gonna just try to chase this person. Oh, Granny's faster. I think. Granny, come get me. There's Granny. I have no idea how to get in these vents. The whole thing is getting in these vents, but I can't. Just saying, I have no idea how you play this. All I know really now is how to hide. It's annoying that no one tells me how to go in vents. If you're watching, tell me how to get in the vents in Roblox. Do you go in vents?
Thank you.
Okay, I've started figuring out some stuff. Now I know how to C is crouch, and E is to pick up. Now I'm cutting. Thank you. Yes, I'm it. Did I kill everyone? I think I killed everyone. I'm all the way down here. There's so many people, I go off the screen. So this is the difficulty, so like, the higher difficulty, the more locks there is on it. Different types of tools you need to unlock it. Riley OMG is constantly being the granny. Thank you. granny leaves. Obviously, the granny is leaving when you see the whole, you have to restart the game. Oh, there's the granny. Need the drill to get into that room. I'm gonna go get that drill. Thank you. This guy has the crowbar. Where's Granny? We get it. Everyone's gonna die. Just hurry up already. Anyways, I'll take this time. Time to talk about my Roblox. So I made a diving simulator. It's not perfect. There's a few things to work out, such as making the coin respawnable, making you have your points when you leave the game and come back to the game, and having your points speed up your speed by one every time they collect the coins. If anyone knows how to make a script for this, that would be really appreciated. I really, really am stuck on this, and I would like someone to comment something to help me with it. Also, I have some other hobbies. One door hobby, one called easy hobby, one called Zemon. Rolling up the hill, another called, puzzle obby. Okay, the granny left. Okay. I should be able to do this since this is one difficulty out of five. So like this is like the least difficult of all the doors. It'll be funny if it ends up. Okay, let's just check if there's anything here. Nope. Oh, I found Granny. So I'm gonna try to unbarricade the door, if I can find the door. Hopefully I'm not going towards the granny. Oh wait, did they say cheater because the granny's right by the door? Okay, good. What's this hammer for? Is she just waiting till I die so she can take it from my hands? Now, how do I use these tweezers? Oh, she hit. Oh, I'm Granny. Yay. How do I place down? Oh, that's how I place it down. Did they escape? I think I just got 100 people. Yes! Oh yeah, see, that's the percentage they got. I killed them all. It's kind of evil when you place both traps on either end of the entrances so that when they go in, no choice but get captured by one of the traps, giving you some time to come there and get them. Yeah, so I made obbies that you should try if you play Roblox, or even just start playing Roblox. It's a real fun game. So, I mainly like Roblox because I can make my own levels. So I made the door obby, my stuff that I made, diving simulator bracket demo, Zemon rolling up Z hill. What else did I make? I made, oh, there's Granny. Gonna play a little fun game with Granny. Hey, come get me, Grandma. Granny. Come get me. Come get me. Why is he not getting me? That's a safe key there. I'm gonna get that safe key. Okay, I got the safe key. There's Granny. Dang it, I got caught. No! That's so savage. That's what I was just talking about, putting traps on both entrances. Move! Play. Okay, I'm Granny's round. Wait, I got the most genius idea. Stand by the door. Put a trap on the door. I can't catch any of them. Wait, how do I get into the yard? Oh, there. There's definitely something I'm missing here. Oh, they're all in the basement. I can assure you that they're all in the basement. They must be all hiding. They're stuck. They're like stuck in a wall or something like that. It's probably a trick. But I'm gonna do it anyway. So I'm going to end my video here. Hope you liked it.